This undercover film shows a traditional Chinese medicine shop in Malaysia. Many of these products rely heavily on substances obtained from animals. A survey undertaken by the World Society for the Protection of Animals has revealed how one ingredient, illegally sold in shops like these, is having a devastating impact on the species from which it is derived. The bile from bear gallbladders contains a substance which practitioners of traditional Chinese medicine, known as TCM, believe can reduce fever and inflammation, protect the liver, and improve eyesight. The prime source of bear bile in the world is a network of farms in China, where around 7,000 bears are housed. Most are confined in tiny cages and subjected to a brutally cruel mutilation so that their bile can be extracted each day. Investigators from the World Society for the Protection of Animals, known as WSPA, have visited many Chinese bear farms. An analysis of these conditions by more than 50 experts in animal behavior concluded that the process of bile extraction from live bears could never be conducted humanely. Because of the abundant supply from these farms, the market for bear bile has expanded over the past decade. WSPA estimates that the 7,000 kilograms of bile produced in China each year is worth more than $100 million on the international market. This has brought boom times to the bear bile business and hard times for bears in China and around the world. The Asiatic black bears kept in China are listed in Appendix 1 of CITES, which means that all international trade in these animals or products derived from them is prohibited. Despite this, WSPA, working with its member organizations in Asia, has found clear evidence of the sale of bear bile in countries as far apart as Canada, the USA, Malaysia, Japan, and Australia. In Singapore, investigators visited 68 TCM shops and found 50 of them, that's 73%, sold bear products. Most shopkeepers claimed that China was their main source of supply. In neighboring Malaysia, bear products said to come from China were available in 57 out of 73 shops visited. As this trader confirms, many of the medicines were clearly identifiable as being produced on bear farms in China.
But this is from China.
In Japan, WSPA's investigation found that while most shops claimed to have secured the ingredients within the country, 38% of manufacturers admitted to obtaining bear bile from China. WSPA also surveyed TCM shops in Canada and the USA, where 75% sold bear bile medicines. At this Chicago store, investigators identified products identical to those they had seen at farms in China. Overall, out of just under 700 TCM shops visited in 8 countries, 59% sold bear products. Since China is the major source of the bear bile, these shops are part of a business which is flouting international law on an unprecedented scale. But the trade in these products is not only condemning thousands of animals in China to a life of suffering, it's also a threat to every living wild bear. Many of the gallbladders available at TCM shops come from wild bears, like this one offered for sale in Malaysia.
Is it farm or wild one? Huh? From the farm or wild? Wild one.
The Malayan sun bear is at particular risk. In Indonesia, 10% of shops sold galls from this species. WSPA investigators found these hunters who supplied them. WSPA's survey clearly shows that the TCM trade is causing immense suffering to captive bears in China and is a global threat to wild bears. Herbal and synthetic alternatives to bear bile do exist in traditional Chinese medicine, and many practitioners already use them. Ultimately, it is only when these alternatives are adopted universally that the bear bile business will go bust.